Hi, Serena the Concrete Rose here. Happy New Year, everybody. Happy New Year. It's January, of course, 31st, on a Friday. I'm just going to shoot a quick little video. So this evening, I overcame my desires, we'll say, and it made me become like an empowered woman. I always felt like I put away the penis and got a vagina today. Sounds crazy. So I used to be run by sexual desires. I thought that was love, you know, and I just was very highly sexual, think like a man and all these, and normally in a situation that I'm in, I would have ran to that, and I didn't. I cried, grieving, I guess, my former self, and grieving the loss of men in my life. One was in my life, the other one hadn't been, but, you know, a releasing of that completely. And now I feel like an empowered woman. Way better than being a man. I can't believe I did it. You know, it felt like a test in a way. It's just amazing. It's like that was like the last thing that I had to do in 2021. Get rid of everything that no longer serves me. Start a whole new year. Earlier I felt that I had to get a motel room so that in this... that I didn't want to bring in the new year with old things, you know. And I decided against it because I would have got lonely. I would have called people, you know. You know where I'm getting at with that. And I chose not to, and that is freaking fabulous, I must say. And I don't know. I'm super excited. Super duper excited that I did overcome all that. So I just kind of wanted to shoot this quick video and everybody be safe. 2022 is going to be fabulous. E-cig. Anyway, I'm going to go smoke a joint and hopefully fucking have more things amazing happen, you know? I don't know if I'll stay up late. I'm kind of jazzed right now. Wow, and to go... And then that just correlates with what I was speaking about in my last video about not having a gender, you know? Being both, and now I'm coming into my feminine, which that makes no sense at all from before, so I'm going to have to talk to him about that. Yeah, so I overcame my sexual desires, my instincts, my dude ways, I'll say. I can't really say it's dude way. I don't know. That's what it feels like to me, because that's how I always felt. Like a guy in a girl's body. I think that would have been a great thing. But I think being an empowered woman and not giving in to my old ways of doing things, you know, not doing drugs anymore. I wanted to do that earlier too for a minute. Fuck it. I just give up, you know, feeling sorry for myself. I'll just fucking, you know, smoke dope and just fuck it. But I can't do that. I can't do that. I'm here on a mission. And I want to walk. And I want to get on my car and drive. And I want to fix it, see? I'm a mechanic as well. On Honda Pilots. My Honda Pilot. It's the only one that matters to me. Unless anybody out there needs their timing belt and water pump changed, I can do that. Fans, IAC valve, PCV valve, whatever. And all kinds of other things. Under the hood there. Anyway, enough of that nonsense. You all have a great evening. Happy New Year. This year's going to be fabulous. Get rid of your old shit. Leave 2021 in 2021. 2022 is where it's at. That's where it's at. Rise, baby. Glow up. You know? I love you all. Namaste. Have a very blessed evening. TTFN.